We begin with breaking news in Suffolk. Police found two people dead inside a home on Lookout Circle. That's in the Bennett's Creek Landing neighborhood off of Bridge Road.
Police got a call about an injured person around 3:30 this afternoon, some 90 minutes ago. When they arrived, they found two people dead. We have a crew on the way. We're going to update you as soon as we have more information.